the answer to that question. And just at the Anthony's attorney's news conference the other day, he claims now the family is now focused on Puerto Rico looking for this Zenaida Gonzalez. But as it's been more than a year and nobody can produce this woman who is alleged to be Anthony's nanny.
And the bounty hunter, Leonard Padilla, you were in the home for a long time. Did they talk about